Give it up for these girls, come on.